There's a spark of magic sometimes in a voice, in a word, in an eye, in a smile. I haven't figured out how to tap into it all the time, but I feel it and see it and hear it in myself and in those around me fairly often. And I like it a lot. Taco Cat likes it too, he says. I hope you're finding lots of magic sparks in your words and in your voice and in your smile and in the eyes that you see reflected around you. Peace.